And oh wait, this guy.
Sorting with criminals, are we?
Oh, we're already doing this. Hey guys, welcome to Part 14.
No, we're just
listen up, dogs of the Iron Kingdom. I'm coming for my ship, and no one in your entire army can stop me.
And just like that, our cover is blown.
Prepare to meet your end.
They should be good practice.
Okay. Okay.
My defense holds.
Oh, you gotta like do guard. This guy's tough. Oh, you can't. Okay. Shield girl's kinda okay, but like, boom! Come on. Ah, only got one guy. Can I duck or something?
Intercepted.
Okay, shield did something. I'm still testing all these characters. Oh, I get it now. If someone, like, you can't do... Man, these guys are tough! Report. Okay, so, I like Pirate Girl. She's a little weird, because, like, you steal money. Wait, wrong button. Well, what the heck? You throw it when you're in your super form. That's interesting. Oh, sorry, I didn't know you were there. Report. Oh, dang it. What?
Annoying.
Didn't hear last call.
Fall.
I love the shield. This guy does not want to go down. There we go. Look, I'm sorry, Shield Girl, but I think I'll be better off by using Sword Guy. But first, no. Really? Okay.
We've got the advantage. Annoying.
I'll bury you. It's over.
Okay. I shield and I still get shot. Man, Pirate Girl has very moves. Does it stack? Is that what's going on here? Okay. There we go. Oh wow, I didn't notice this is part of the foreground. This is part of the background to me. I don't know, like, Pirate Girl's interesting, but I feel like, oops, all right. So many guards. Thank you. I can't tell her attacks. Like, what is she supposed to be doing? Go!
Always thought I'd die at sea.
Fall to dust! Feel the earth ready!
Come on! These guys don't want to go down. Just fall already.
Commence attack.
Oh my god. And I'm dead. Okay, that's it. Pirate chick, I'm sorry, but you gotta leave. Like, you just don't do it for me. Anyone in this game that can, like, deal out heavy damage?
At your service, as always.
Boom! All right. There we go. Boom. Okay.
Fall to dust. Feel the earth ready. Don't aim me too much.
These armor guys don't want to go down.
Ha! defense attack.
Immolate.
There we go. Woo!
Halt! Nobody's getting in or out of the ducks. Princess Mary's orders.
Me and my crew here have a little something to say about that. It's out, we're getting past you or through you.
Soldiers, assemble!
Let's do this!
Bury you. It's over. Don't hate me too much. I'll bury you. It's over. I'll bury you.
On. We'll cut him.
Nice try. Bullseye. Right on target. Right on target. I'll bury you.
Finally. Uh-oh. Sometimes I hit these enemies and they're like, oh, I shoot you, but other times like nope. Aw, jeez.
Not so fast.
It's over. Don't aim me.
Come on. There we go. Oh.
You haven't
guy left.
Blow it out your blasted hobby hole. I'm getting my ship.
Yeah!
Okay, did we get our ship?
Right then. Let's get going, ladies.
Not all of us are ladies.
It's just a ship term. You'll get used to it. Don't be so sensitive.
Okay.
Ladies is going to do something about this barricade.
Whoa.
About that. Ajna, remember that weapon I gave you? With that, you should be able to clear this little barricade in no time. Let me teach you a little trick I picked up.
You learn Pirate Leap. Down in A, we'll want a salt terrain to leap to a new height. Oh, this looks helpful. But I'm gonna save and end the part here, because, geez, was the session up and down. Like, the first two episodes were pretty much story dump, and then this episode was, like, so much fighting to make up for it. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.